Thanks for choosing Blackview to provide you with the ultimate peace of mind. In this video, we'll guide you through the installation of Blackview's GNSS navigation accessory. Here's a look at the components we'll use for this installation. Proper placement of your GNSS is at the top corner edge of your windshield. We recommend powering up your dash cam to make sure tracking is properly connected and on. Wipe the area with the alcohol pad to ensure it's clean and dry before mounting. Next, peel the adhesive tape from the back of the GNSS and press it firmly against the glass. Plug the angled end into your main unit or front camera. Power on your Blackview to make sure the connection was successful. Now use the pry tool to hide wires under the headliner, plastic molding, or rubber ceiling. Avoid running cables in any way that would interfere with airbag deployment. For more information, visit blackview.com.